Hi, I'm here in the Guangxiao temple, probably mispronouncing it, where the Bodhidharma taught, the founder of Zen Buddhism. So you could say this is where Zen began. The Guangxiao temple was built in the 4th century, so it's actually the oldest temple in Guangzhou. And by the time of the Tang Dynasty, it was already well known. The reason I'm so interested in the temple is because it's where the Bodhidharma taught, the founder of Zen Buddhism. But it's also an important temple for several other Buddhist groups, including the Precept School, the Pure Land School, the Shing'an School, and the Chan School, which we know as the Zen School. Okay, time to move on.